The three keys for a second baseman on covering second on a stolen base. 1. Move early. Once the runner starts to steal, get to the base early. 2. Get to the inside of the base. Never stay on the outside. 3. A throw on target, let it travel and catch it at the last possible moment. Thrown balls travel faster than a swipe tag.